Hi everyone, I'm Sarah from InkNo. In the video I have for you today, we're going to be going over how to schedule a post in any of the channels in your Microsoft Teams. Before we get started, I just want to remind you to hit subscribe and turn on notifications. That way you'll be updated with all the latest tech tips for your classroom. Scheduling a post in Microsoft Teams has been a requested feature for quite a while. However, we don't have access to that feature yet, but there is a workaround way when you use Outlook. So to get started, just choose the channel that you want to schedule a post in and click on Get Email Address. So here we just want to copy it, and then you can open Outlook in the desktop application or in the web version. So we'll start with the desktop application. And when you have it open, you can type in what you want your post to be in the body of the email. And then in the To section, you can paste that email address. Since, let's say this is for a group project, I also want to attach the file that I'm talking about in the body. So I can just go to Insert, Attach File, and click on that, and this file will also be posted with this message. So now that everything is complete, before I hit send, I want to choose the time for this to be delivered. To do that, I can go to the Options tab and click on Delay Delivery. Here, when it says Do Not Deliver Before, you can change the date and the time that you want this message to be posted. Once that's complete, you can just click Close and click Send. When you use the desktop application of Outlook, you have to keep it open for the whole time until that time that you posted your message has passed. That way it will be able to send out. So that is why I recommend using the web version of Outlook, because you won't have to have that application running in your background. So to do that, it is pretty much the same process. In your email, you can have the message, any files you have attached, and paste in that email address from your channel. And this time, instead of clicking send, we can click the arrow next to it and click send later. So in the same way, we can click on a date and a time and have this message be sent out. If for any reason you need to edit that time that you sent out the message, you can do so in Drafts and just click on that message and click Cancel Send. And then you'll be able to update the message in the same exact way. When the time has passed, you'll see that your message has been posted on the channel that you requested and at the right time. If there are any other features of Teams you want me to do a video on, just let me know and I'd be happy to do so. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.